Okay, welcome back to my channel. How are you doing? Tonight, I am working on the glass jar with the sea glass. We are going to make another votive like this one. I should have picked up a round one at the store, a glass round cup, votive cup, but I didn't. Instead, I thought I'd use this mason jar so I could get rid of them, actually. Make use of them. I have to wash my hands. It's important that we don't get the oils of our hands on the glass, because then the glass won't stick. I mean, the glue, I'm using a glue gun like I did with the votive, the other votive that I made, my other video. It's, you put a tea light in it. That's out of, I made that out of Jingles, the shell called Jingles. I also made one with the mason jar. You just put, what you want to do with these is you want to put a glass votive in there and then the votive candle, the little tea light candle, because what happens is the heat from the tea light just alone by itself gets too hot and it melts the glue, and then these little jingles start falling off. So I'm gonna decorate this. I thought I'd either paint it. I don't know, not paint it, because then it will chip off. Maybe put like a piece of cloth around it. And then keep the cover. Maybe decorate the cover as well. Some neutral color or white. Something like that. I don't know. We'll see. There's so many things we can do with it. So, I'll show you all the sea glass I have. From Beverly, Massachusetts. And it's all sorts of colors are in here. I have so many pieces of sea glass from the beach up there. Oh, and it kind of feels like there's powder on them. I'm not sure if I wash these off or not. Anyways, we'll see what happens. I certainly don't want to go wash them all right now, because then I won't be able to do my video. And I'm very anxious to do this, because I've been wanting to do this for a while. So as you can see, I have two more of these in the box. So I have five total containers of sea glass. So, I think I'll start with these two, because, well, yeah, I'll grab from these two. Hopefully, I'm not sure if I wash these or not. I don't know if that's salt on them or just I'll wipe them off a little bit from the towel I just washed my hands from. I mean, dried my hands from, just to get some of that. So the glue, I'm waiting for this to heat up anyway, so I have time. So what I need to do is go to Michael's or Hobby Lobby and get some cement. All that is cement that's around this one, the white. It's not the cement that you buy for outside. It's not that kind of cement. It's crafter's cement. Very fine grade cement. So. This should help. So it's a cold. I guess all the states were in 2024, January 17th to be exact. And I heard every state got snow. We didn't get snow here in South Carolina on the coast. We didn't get snow, but it's cold. It is cold. So it's okay that you want to get them as close as you can to each other so there's not so much space, but you know. You don't want them to touch actually. So you can have that, you could put the cement in between. Now you don't have to use beach glass. They sell glass. Where's my glue stick? I had it just a little while ago. Where'd it go? I just had it. Oh boy, now I have to go look for it because I don't know if I put it somewhere. Let me see if I can find it. Sorry, I thought I was all prepared. No, it's not up there. Well, let me grab another stick. So I won't be able to do the, I'm going to use this. They have different colors of glue sticks. I'm using, this looks white. It doesn't matter what color it is because you're not going to, you won't see the color. So you want to really cover this with glue. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start up top like that. Then I'll probably put smaller ones up here. Like, for instance, that's too small. Like this, like that. I hope you can see this. And some of the glasses. C- curved. It has a slight indent to it, so that works well because the glass is curved. I meant to switch out my glue gun because I don't particularly care for this one. So, yeah, you just want to leave a little space. It dries really quick. Now this one, I just put all brown up top and then white on the bottom. I might make this one, I don't know. What am I doing here? I didn't even think about that, actually. Sometimes it's good to just to go with it. Oh. I don't know what I'm doing here. What should I do? I wonder if I should make... I don't know. We'll see what happens. I was going to make some type of... I don't know. Decoration. See how fast that dries. Now that's really not in a good place. There. Nope. See? It dried so fast. So what I do is I just take the hot tip of this glue gun and you don't even have to be careful on this because it's all going to be covered up. It doesn't even have to look pretty. And quickly put it on. There. Yeah, it doesn't matter what it really looks like. In terms of glue getting everywhere. Now, you guys have any ideas what I should do? I don't know. I'm wondering what I should do. I wonder if I should do... I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll just do... white and brown, white and brown. So, as you can see, this takes some time. I don't think I want that there. Do I want that up there? Actually, I think it will look pretty with different colors. This is a pretty color blue. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this. It's a pretty color. Doesn't get in the way of the cover. I wish YouTube had an area where people could upload photos in the comments section, because I was just going to ask you guys if you had any ideas of how I could decorate the top. And just send me a picture. It's tedious. We're dealing with uneven surface. We're working with uneven surface. There's some other cute craft ideas you can do with sea glass that I found online. I do have to show you something though. I made the other day, I made out of a shell, I made a little butterfly. I was just practicing. I put it on this index card. So you line up the sea glass, put the glue on, and then put your sea glass on. I am not going to use all blue up here, I'll tell you, because I don't even think, I don't know. Here's another pretty blue. I don't want to waste them all on this. Because I got to find a piece of sea glass first. There's like a purple one right here. I don't want to use purple either. I'm going to keep it just brown and white. It'll be pretty when it's done. Now, some pieces are thick, some are very thin, some are very curvy, and some are very straight. So. I may time lapse this so you're not sitting here waiting, because it could take some time to do this. It's too fat. Wondering if any one of you guys live near the coast where there's sea glass. I think I asked that last time. You know, you can buy this, You can buy stuff. Oh, I forgot to find my glass first. Oh no. That glue dries fast. Because it's kind of chilly in here. It's going to be really cold tonight. Typically, it doesn't get that cold here on the beach in South Carolina in the winter. You know, 50s, 70s, although today was 40. That's too cold for me. Oh yeah, you can see in the inside to see if that glue took to all the air, the whole area of the glass. Jeez, looks like I'll be using a lot of sticks of glue on this project. I'm almost done with that glue stick I just put in. So you get the idea, right? That looks like a good piece for that area. Oh, I forgot to find the piece. I'm jumping ahead of myself here. That's a corner piece. See if I can find. Perfect. There, it's looking good, huh? I had to turn my heater, my little space heater on because it's getting chilly here. Doesn't really matter if they're, you know, some are thicker than others. Yeah, it doesn't really look that great right now. What do you guys do for crafts? Anything? Do you guys have a YouTube channel? What should I do with this?
YouTube is all I watch. I don't have a TV. I don't like the TV. At least YouTube is some, there's exciting things on there to watch, you know? I mean, TV's, well, there's tons of channels out there on TV, but still. Never got into, well, I got into TV, of course I did when I was younger, but and of course when you put the cement on, it's going to even hold these pieces down even tighter. Brown and white is the typical, of course. You know, the brown beer bottles and what are the white ones? Oh, would that be yeah. Coke. I don't know what. I don't know, do they sell a lot of? See, I don't drink. I don't drink beer. And I don't drink Coke. So I don't buy glass. I drink water. That's all I drink is water. Flavored. Like, you know, I'll buy those little, those flavored water things that you've squirted into the into your water. No, I want brown over there. That's where we're mixing it up. You know, I'm gonna stop talking. Because if I time-lapse this, it will sound very funny. So, I'm not gonna talk that much right now. Yeah. I guess I didn't have enough glue on that area. Looks like I have to go get another piece of... another glue stick. You don't have to use a glue gun. There's other glues out there. You know, even I'm wondering if Elmer's glue would do the trick. I never used Elmer's glue on this. I guess it really wouldn't matter. I don't know. I'm sure Elmer's glue has improved over the years. In terms of strength. It's almost like trying to put a piece in a puzzle. Some areas. Hear my heater keep going on, right? You hear that in the background? It's gonna be working overtime tonight. See, I don't use I'm in my fifth wheel, I mentioned in my other video. I come here. I have a place in Florida, but I don't like the crowd. So I Airbnb it, and I come here to the beach in my fifth wheel, and I don't use propane. I don't like propane. Matter of fact, I took it out of my Florida house, and I use all electric. I don't like gas. I'm just afraid of it. So, I use a little space. This place is so small. It's 40 foot long, but it's big, but it's small enough for a couple of space heaters. Yes, I could. I don't know if I have enough. I don't know. You know, it really doesn't matter. It's going to be pretty anyways. And I like candles.
more special lighting a candle when you have your own stuff, when you make your own votives. That's a messier way to do it. Do the glass first. I mean, yeah, glue the glass, sea glass first, and then put it on. That's a messier way to do it.
kind of hard working. A round jar because not all of the pieces of glass fit. They don't really go around the corners. Good place to get stuff is at Goodwill. Goodwill's all over the place, right? Or Dollar Tree. I'm going to put this on pause and I will that's how it looks so far. I think that's gonna look pretty cool actually. I'll be right back. Can't find the thing. Where is it? There it is. Okay, I had to get my glasses. So I'm not one of those girls that can have long nails because I'm a massage therapist. So I don't get my nails done. Besides, I don't like nails. Look, I have this. I don't know if you could see it. I got this big piece right here. I'm wondering if I should take it off. It's kind of like... there's a big lip in there. I might have to take it off because it's too round. It's not flat enough. So now I gotta find a wow, that took up a lot of space. So now what I gotta do. That's my dog in the background coughing. We're trying to figure out what's wrong with her. The vet. So she's been on multiple medications. So picking up another type tomorrow, because the prednisone that she's on isn't working for her cough. And to keep the vet bills down, we're doing it this way. Oh no, did that really fall off? Maybe I need more glue. Yeah, the cement will hold this in better. Hold these on better. Not using that one. You know, I have animals. I don't just have a dog. I have two bunnies that periodically go to the vet for one reason or another. So my vet bills are up there right now. So I gotta be frugal. Oh no. It's nothing serious though with my dog. The doctor thinks that it's either bronchitis or a collapsed trachea. So the medicine she's going to get tomorrow is for collapsed trachea. It'll open up the airways. He initially thought it was the prednisone would help with the coughing. She's 14, so all right. What am I going to do over here? Should I put this on? Okay, I'm going to be quiet again because I'll probably be fast time lapse in this, making it go fast.
pretty these colors are. I hope I don't keep putting it close, too close to me. I keep catching myself doing that. Keep going to this one. So we're almost done here. Yay. It's kind of big. I'm not going to use that big one. I'm keeping how pretty that green is. They would look better if I cleaned them up. Oh no, I need a skinny one. What color is that? That's green. It's too skinny. Too skinny. I'd love to know where you guys are from. Please put it in the comment box. I'm always curious where everyone's from. Always fascinated with other people's cultures. And what you like to do for crafts. And also, if you would like me, oops, there goes one on the floor. If you would like me to do a craft, certain type of craft pertaining to shells. You find something online. Or beach glass. Just email me. See if I can do it. Like. Almost done. It's not going to be a good night sleeping tonight again with my dog. I would have had the medication already, but her vet was in surgery mostly all day and couldn't get back to me. It's amazing how fast that dries. It dries on contact, it seems. All right. I'm going to end this because I need to get my dog comfortable in bed. Did this come off somewhere? Yeah. Yes, right there. I need to give her some cough medicine. It has hydrocodone in it, so it knocks her out. She needs a break. She's coughing quite a bit. So, I will finish this, right, Chanel? And it may be a while before I come back. Well, oops, I gotta find the piece first. You know, it's January 17th. It may be longer before I come back. I wish I didn't put the date in. Now I'm feeling pressed for time. But no, I'm telling you now that it may be a while before I get that cement. Okay, and I got my bunnies acting up. My little Summer is somewhere right now. I have two bunnies. I let them loose. And he is somewhere right now. He's not supposed to be. He's like a little... Oh, he's coming out. Good boy, Summer. Good boy. He must have heard me. So, I'm going to end this. Take care of my doggy. And I'll be back with the finished product with the cement on. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Until next time, be well. Thanks.